All right, we're here with 400 champ Anton Ibsen. 3:49, that's a pretty solid swim for this early in the season. Tell us about it.
Yeah, it was a really great swim, especially coming off Christmas training the last 2 weeks. So it was really nice after Christmas training, going to a meet and just see what you can do in heavy training. So I was really pleasantly surprised actually performing this well in this heavy training.
It's kind of nice to switch things up in the college season and throw in a long course meet. So how does that bode for you?
Definitely.
A little confusing?
It throws you a little off because you're pricing a lot on yards, and then suddenly you have to do long course. But I think it's very good for the championship season to be like being put in uncomfortable situations and really performing. I think that's really important in order to be successful in March and February.
Absolutely. Well, very impressive time tonight, and we look forward to what you have coming up.
Thank you.